You guys look awesome. That's for you. And that is for you. Happy Halloween.
Turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
See? I told you we'd be all gone by the end of the night.
Unbelievable. We live in the very end of a dead end.
It's spooky. Gets love spooky.
Well, it appears that you won our bet, Lauren.
So formal. I like it. What were the terms again? Oh, yeah. If you win, you can make love to me all night. But if I win, I get a massage.
You won fair and square. I'm at your service.
That sounds amazing, but, looks like I lost after all. Guess you shall make love to me now. What was that?
Raccoons, probably? Oh, they probably got into the shed. Perks of living in the countryside, hey? I should probably go chase them away, eh?
Yes. Oh. Come on. Oh, don't mess your jacket up. You look handsome in it. What the hell was that?
What? You see the raccoons?
No. It looked like someone. I just saw a shape.
Was it the boogeyman?
Not funny.
Oh, come on, babe. Who'd be hanging out here tonight? Look, it's dark, it's cold. There's nothing but acres of woodland. Hey, listen. If there is a kid pulling a prank, he's about to meet his match, huh? I'll stick him to the wall. Now, go get comfortable. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Hello?
What was it, hon? Paul? Paul, where are you? It's not funny. Tricks me no treat, okay? Paul?